Edison was an American inventor and businessman. Nikola Tesla was an inventor, electrical engineer, and mechanical engineer. Edison was an high school dropout, but Tesla was in college dropout. Edison developed direct current that runs continually in a single direction, like a battery or a fuel cell. Tesla invented the AC power system, which can be converted to different voltages relatively easily using a transformer. Edison holds 1,093 patents, but Tesla holds 278 patents. Many inventions developed by Tesla were not put into patent protection. Edison married twice and fathered six children, but Tesla never married. But he admitted to falling in love with a very special white pigeon that visited him regularly. Thomas Edison dies at 84, his family with him as the end comes. But Tesla died alone on January 7, 1943, at the age of 86, in room 3327 of the New Yorker Hotel.